Morning, everyone. So, Tavern Master, on hard. The music's awesome. But, yeah, so we need a wall. Why can't I go the cheap one? That's a bit rough. You want me to jam a door in there? That's a bit loud. How's that? Yeah? And you want windows? Okay. Yeah, right now, that's not enough. Well, that can start. Some bench seats. With no light. Bang it in. Oh yeah. Gotta buy beer. Am I old enough to do that? I'm just gonna plop that there. And that there. Let's buy some beer. Okay. I did that. Yeah. Oh, you want me to do it that way? Okay. Great job. Now you have the place, people to sit, drinks to serve. Final thing is... slaves. Right. I was gonna say, Godfrey, Isaac, Adam, and Rundle. So I carry three drinks. So he's faster carrying them. I'm gonna go run Godfrey because, like, that's just a cool name. In theory, you hire them up anyway. So, we want as a starter. Go Roslyn. She can care if I went Roslyn or Maria. Go Roslyn. Righto. Everything needed for the guests are coming in. We unpause. My mustache is getting in the way. Right. Research. Upgrades researchable. Here, yeah, serving different types of guests, blah, 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 blah. Right. No guess per day to how many people will come. Up there, righto. Fine, this year, watch out if there's enough space to sit. Right. If I got dough, why am I... yeah, why am I banging on? Don't have enough dough, right? What are seats? 50. That's okay. Give it a bit of a go-go. Where are you going, Rosalind? You're not getting paid to stand around. Chairs are 50, aren't they? Come on, there we go. No, that's a 30. No, that's a chair. Yeah, I was going to say, let's scroll out. See, the movie's cool. 30. Come on, no new chair. He's going good. Six PM. I'll leave it. I gotta pay everyone. Go on, Rosalind, you haven't cleaned the tables. Going on. Godfrey's going good, Rosalind's going good. What? So I was going to say that that closes at 11, closes at 12, but everyone's gone by 11. Right. Good, good. 300 customers. I'm not going to paint right now. Let's start the next day. That's what I thought. Refill. Come on. Yeah, you're kind of on everything, love. Sorry. What are you, Godfrey? Let's get you going faster, man. Right, let's get another seat. We're one seat short. There we go. Beep. There we go. So they're on hard difficulties though. More of the tables. Tables are 70. So 170 bucks to get another, get our fourth placing. Eight benches. Change the tavern name. Okay. Yep. There we go. What did I just get? Kitchen. Congratulations on my kitchen. Here's 800 bonus. Yay! Ah. But up. There we go. Now we could do that, or My adventures, what? Give me your money. Cool. So angry. That's nice. Next day. Refill. Buy 5 things is probably not a bad idea. So 20 cases, right? That's right. Now if I wish we just move all of this down this way, but anyway. Oh, that's destroying a building. First, let's go for a wall texture. Oh. Kitchen. Well, you can serve over the wall, can you? Let's do that for now, eh? Kitchen is missing a counter. Yeah, I know. Because they're like crap, aren't they? 150, yeah. And we've got no chef. Sheriff. Nobody chef, anyway. Bloop. Not that I like this summer, huh? What's going on with that bloody floor? Who did that? Some goon missed it. I We got 5 PM, we got 30, we're gonna be short money. Godfrey's leveled up. Godfrey, let's bump up your pour time. It's just lemonade. Everyone likes lemonade. At least we have enough to pay everyone. She's leveled up. Give her a bump. Bump her tips up first. Yes, I said tips. Oh, can't refill yet. Three customers, thank you. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Refill. Right. So I need money for a counter. Which is 100, if I remember. 100 coins. Three PM. We might grab the. We'll save it. Right, let's go musicians. Come on, Rosalind, getting slow on that cleanup. It's probably a bit silly putting that. I should have just made that there, but I don't think it counts as. If I left that blank, I don't think that would count as a room. Alright, let's pay everyone and see if we've got enough for a. Any angry? Not good as. Still enough for a. How we go on refills? Let's refill. All right, so we've done it yet, but okay. Resets is going a lot quicker than. Monies. No, I can't put up prices yet. Or can I? Max roof. No, I can't. Right, let's get our counter. Okay. All right. Let's see if we can make enough mana. Hey, everyone. Do do do. Holy hell. He's out of control today. 7, yeah, enough dough. So we'll probably go on there. Godfrey's leveled up. Good job, Godfrey. Let's get that poor time up, my man. Okay, let's research that. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's like almost 70 gold for the day. Why is she so? What are you sad for? What's going on? Really? See that in your hat. Can you just a wench? Okay. So that's at 14, 8, 1.5, I suppose. That's an extra 75 a day. Was it 3? We must apply that now because we're going to be in the poo tomorrow. Because of all those lights. Right, thanks. What's that look like for? What's that one? Okay. It looks exactly the same, Matt. Right. Just gotta stand up a little bit. Hope you don't mind. Stiff biscuits if you do. Yep. Hand 16. She's leveled up. Some more tips. Can we go out on beer in that, eh? Refill. Mm-hmm. Wowzers. Already comes part stocked. Right. Yeah, that's a lot for a day, isn't it? We want to get a chef, yeah? What do we got with Rob? 0 for main, because he wants someone who's got a bit of everything. That would be Fergus. Fergus, you're in. And I'm gonna need another to help. Another waiter. Another waitress, sorry. Two carrying, not carrying, not carrying. Right, there we go. Let's go there. Right. You know what that means? That's a risk. Now we're going to need to expand again. Be the next job. Bop, 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 bop. Okay. The fireplace grill. Go wine first, I think. Probably gonna need 200 for the upkeep for the day. Got it. I should probably actually have done that. That's a bit silly of me. So I need 600 prestige to do that. I say. Menu? What have we got in the menu? Someone's leveled up, Fergus. Righto, Fergus. Also, new waitress. No way to see what we're. So, bread's what we're mainly going through at the moment. Right, 9 p.m. I'll make like 200 before close, which we might, but we'll see. Someone else has leveled up, Godfrey. Good job, Godfrey. Yeah, we're in debt. How's the booze going? Yeah, okay. Needs a refill. Organize any event. That's gonna take a while, guys. Today we'll just do a, let's save some money. Ish type day. Costs. Pay our costs and leave it at that. Alright. What do we got for that? 320. So if we do them and pay our wages and all that for the day, hopefully we'll break even and then we can start to save for the wall. So we're going to expand here. Then we can start getting our prestige up. Start bumping everything. What was the cost of that? 300. What are you doing out over there? Did anyone leave angry yesterday? Ah. There are angry customers, kiddo. What are you telling me? 61 customers. $300 for the day. Let's stock up. Yeah. Yeah. Gone through a crap ton of bread. Oh, wait. $77. Nice. That's kind of where we want to do. $12, we made 180 coins. Looks like we're gonna fill that crate first before we do anything else, don't you, right? Was it 3 p.m. Useful. Righto, people, make your wages for the day. Someone's got a pay rise. Chips, please. $182. Probably not enough for the days. That's all right. Can't use to clean the desk. What's going on? Slacking off. Clear that away. 16. All right. Fergus, me man. Here we go for the restock. 50. Food seems to be expensive, but just me. The menu. Oh, that's why we're going through it. And now we're doing bread. We want 100 for that corner. 2-ish. No, we're 150, aren't we? Come on, you're gonna give me 150? Come on. Done. Right. I'm gonna be short again tomorrow, people. Very sorry. We'll make it back the day after. The menus. Oh, is that charging more for the food, which is lovely. Might as well be right out of pocket, I suppose. Oh, that's not bad, only 95. Who let the hermit in? Got no shoes on. This guy over here. Bread must be good. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh well. Seven. Right. Restock everything. Oh, food's good. have a go. No angry customers. 7 gold coins, nice. 10. Right, I'm gonna pause that for a second. I gotta go to the loot. Back in a minute, that's it. And I'll just feed the cat and the kid. You know, to a couple of minutes. Must have put me in the mood to play Medieval Dynasty. Yeah. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe tonight. We'll see. Now put me specs on. I'm starting to get a bit old. Gonna look after my eyes. Right, someone's got to pay rents. Who's got to pay? Oh, a couple got to pay rents. Righto, Rosalind, let's bump up your non-carry speed. Godfrey, how are you going? Let's get your pour on first, mate. How's our food going? Let's drop a 50. Bump that up. Right, we'll leave it until tomorrow. We will in-game tomorrow. So we'll pay everyone. Then we'll look at getting everyone, getting more tables. We don't want a fireplace. Nope, we're just going in debt again. Anyone angry yesterday? Oh. Light's got prestige too. Ah. That's not bad. Ah, mother. Why is that table so much sexier than the others? Where'd that come from? All the others are crappy tables. What do you pinch me beer? But a, you know what? Yeah. Who do you want? We've got a Godfrey. We want Henry Cavill or Rob Stark. I reckon Henry. What a mother. That we're serving food and lemonade. Food on. Refill the lemonade. Wow. Was it 200 for the barrel? Surely there's insurance. That should have been an insurance claim. Ah, that's why. That's 20, from the events. Where's the events? What's the cost of refill? 165. Guys, we're gonna be super broke tomorrow. Yeah. So we're at no beer, and we're down 51 to start. What is that table? And you're gonna steal the booze, you're not gonna steal the food. Yeah. Anyway. How are we going for food? Was it one? Fruit bowl, huzzah. Right, now we're cooking. As long as we got beer. We can make tomorrow. How you going, Fergus? Right. 100. We need 600, so if we get a few of them, jam them in the corners. Anyway. In game tomorrow, we'll look at that. We're still going to be a bit short. Yeah. But that's not bad. That's at least a couple hundred. And our delivery just turned up. Could be completely wrong, but hey. Running just for, so 4 days until, wow, I have to do a bit of that tonight. Till sunbreak. Japan one. Well, how did I do that? All right. No, it's not, but don't you love it when you remember saying, your parcel may be delivered in one of two ways. Is that like together or in pieces? We were going to decorate this, weren't we? I've blown all our dough. Whoopsie. But we're close now. Free. Now you give it to me, you. Here we go. So now I can do events. Yeah. Slam, bam, thank you, Sam. Next day, we're in debt. That's okay. Medieval times, you're always in debt. Oh. I'm gonna go over there. See what's there. Wombat's den. Why isn't the tea kettle? Come on. Get it right. Woohoo! 12 o'clock. We've made 44 coins. Oh, no meals yet. That's nice. So, hey everyone, bye Chez. Oh, is this the event? I know this was the event. Seats. This isn't an event, is it? Ah. Whew. What's the event? Buttons. Oh, I just blew that, but anyway, I should have kept that. That's why we're not using any food. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Good old wine, eh? Adventure is going. Mm-hmm. Okay. Ah, that's because I moved the furniture. All right. Oh, my mistake. Huzzah! Okay. Where's Henry? Yeah, I was gonna say, can I buy more gear? Boo. Booze. More bums on seats. I don't have cheese. No cheese. Six tables. Give me some dough, mate. You know what we're going to do with that dough? 4. So how many blocks does it takes up for? I reckon the seats take up 2, yeah? Do that. Here we go for food. Go for booze. Probably left that a bit late. Oh, I can buy wine now, can't I? 400 for wine, right. Right, you're up. Menu cream rolls are up, eh? Vent without none. Ba 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 da ba. What the adventurers, eh? They're special, eh? They're 1,000. Okay. Willy jilly. Okay. So I need to save 400 to get wine. So let's see if we can do that. Make 400 on top of cost. I didn't see no one was angry yesterday, were they? Nah. Didn't move anyone's table out from underneath them. Although I should probably move that one across there. So make 400 and pay wages. That's Snow White over there. Snow White and Gandalf. Looks like he's got glasses on that one. That's his moustache. Go with her. There he is. Using a headband, eh? So all the female, oh no, that's a, I was gonna say all the females are elves. Okay. And that's about all we're going to make for the night. Menu has gone up. Who went up a little? Bread. Good job, Bread. Don't get customers. Right, so we're over halfway to wine. Oh, and we got the thingy today. Yeah, righto. Go wine. Chug, chug, chug. Next is going to be adventurers, which is 1,000. Much free for one. Right. At least that's a start. If I remember, we're not doing food today. Chef's day off. Lucky bugger. Yep. Sorry about that. Right, so that's full. One's gone up. Catelyn. Righto, Catelyn. Let's go with carry speed. Research. Mail. Right. Don't have any meat around, do I? Oh yeah. Meat and vegetables. Okay. No one angry, nah. No refills. Not the next day. Yep, wrong one. Okay. Next event. Events are kind of like free money. So do we go another table, or do we go, okay, do we go adventurers? Go grill first, sorry. How much are grills? 300. I'm not gonna get a table in there, am I? In theory? So I get two people on that. And here I can get two people on that. How many is that? Okay. Oh, that's an expensive table too. Huh.
Oh, you're recording.
I am.
Sorry.
That's okay. What were you doing? Did you want to ask something or? Yeah.
Let's go to art.
That's okay. Oh, that's a table on a seat. Have a gallon of the wine. Yeah, refill. Done. No, I think tomorrow is the castle waiting too long, so now we need another waitress, eh? Buy a chef, new waitress. I suspect. I should probably check that again, eh? Da-da. Raise the hand to order food. But I didn't get the order in theory. Hang on. What do you do? I have to start upgrading him, aren't I? Probably. Rent's tomorrow. Food's good. Yeah. Oh, I wanted to hire someone else, didn't I? I think you shared the 3 tips. So now we need an adventurer's table. So we need to save up to over $1,000. I think I can go further that way, can I? No. So at some stage, I'm going to have to reorganize these. I need to move that down too. So I'll have to stop the stream for a while when the wife and kids get back, have a bit of a yak, and I'm gonna put on or organize a pork belly roast, and then come back and I might stream something else a little bit. We'll just see. See what else is something a bit mucking around. It's something a bit crazy. Like, I like this. This is a good chill stream game. No angry customers. So we've got a unhappy. Where is it? Fergus. What's going on, Fergus? What was that? Employees 15% happy, increased salary. Wow, Fergus, yeah. Money grubbing. Especially on your day off, dude. Like, come on. If you're not going to be cooking today, you should be out there serving, mate. Nice. That just cost me to move that. So we might put the adventurers here somewhere, I think. How could some money come in six? Let's start to slow down. I'm not gonna have enough to pay everyone if I buy the bench, so I'm just gonna have to wait. I thought it was Fergus then, I was gonna say. And it seems like the party's finished instead of at 12 or 11. They finish about 9 o'clock. Which is a bit rough because, like, you could still be making money. Anyway, all good. Let's go. Food's good. Booze is good. Come on down. I can. Blocks it off, but yeah. Unnecessary spin. Supposed to be saving up for the adventurous table. Just my mind that kids have lunch. Thanks, Noah. PM. We're still not gonna. I shouldn't have bought that table there.
Couldn't help it.
I'm a fruiterer. Righto, Fergus. I haven't even done ale yet, have I? Oops. Oh dear. We got another special event coming up. Wow, that was Where am I? Wow. I was angry. Judy's gone up a level. Okay, research. I suppose. Righto. Serve 50 people. Now what was that last we got? Music podium by a grill. Adventurous table. I want an adventurous table. What was that? Show special customers icon. Is that when they come in or what? Maybe not. Yeah. Right. Refill. Refill. So if I get rid of them and put a normal table in there, I can win an extra two people. Yeah, that's what I thought. So they go to the plates, go to the plates. So he's not stopping. He's fairly busy. Now he's stopping. Right. Booze is fine. Food's good. And we got the shinding tomorrow. No angry customers. Yeah. Okay. I really should get in some better gear, eh? Yeah. Let's get some adventures first, to I guess. At 20 guests, sorry. 200 coins. Booze is going good. Food that I eaten. Empty chairs. I need to get this adventurers 800. Come on. No, I'm not going to make it. They finish at 9, don't they? In theory. Let's have a look. Let's see. Bugger it. Right. Whew. So what do we want? We want cheese next time, don't we? So we've made enough just then to pay for the staff, I think. So angry customers, next day, yeah, right. Earn 1,000, 3-star food. Cheese and cheese, right. But let's do that. We want cheese. I don't have 200 yet. There we go. Right, boys. We want 40. I get. Our strawberries. Oh, 45% that. Refill. Going on this. Empty seats. Why is there empty seats? What's going on? Someone crapped the bed. Milk, cider, meat, eh? No one angry. Did we get cheese or what, boys? So prestige has gone down because I moved. realized that. Okay. It's a window worth. Window worth $100. Window doesn't add to prestige. So that's you just throwing away money. Okay. So the price is what just did that, eh? Interesting. You say? Right, so they're still in progress. Customers are good. Because we're partying too. Right. Cheese it, eh? What have we got? Alright. What about strawberries? Kitchen. Let's get one of these in. Got a grill. What was the recipe then? Ah. Right, so I'm gonna finish green here for a bit at the end of this day. And we'll be back later on this afternoon. Or maybe tonight. Some stage. We'll see. And the boss is going to do some singing stuff, so we probably don't want that coming through either. It's one of those people that thinks that she's a really good singer. Pretty bad. Well, not my cup of tea. There we go. Right, so thanks everyone for watching. And we will see you soon. Hopefully this afternoon or this evening. And I don't know what we'll play. We'll play something else a bit crazy. All right, thanks for watching. See you a bit later. Toodles.